When Christian von Koenigsegg founded his company in 1994, its sole purpose was to build a globally competitive supercar. Built in a former military jet hangar, each Koenigsegg leaves the factory with a ghost painted on the back, the symbol of the fighter squadron that used to fly out of the decommissioned base. Koenigsegg cars are shaped by science. This analytical approach led to numerous technological breakthroughs: triplex suspension, camless engines, and AirCore carbon fiber wheels. The company's greatest achievement, however, came in 2005 when the Koenigsegg CCR broke the world record for fastest production car. The vehicle reached 241.63 miles per hour. The CCR also holds another road record, the fastest speeding ticket in the United States. The driver was allegedly ticketed for going 167 miles per hour over the speed limit.